This is your boy DJ Spellmeister back at it again with another Paragon video. So today I'm going to be playing as Kwang again because honestly, even though he is a newer character, he has become legit one of my favorites. My old ones used to be Greystone and Rampage and a little bit of Fang Mao. If you know about Fang Mao, he's really, really good if you get decent attack speed and massive damage on him. But Kwang is just an all-around player. He's a jungler, a laner. He can do massive DPS in no time at all. And that's what I just honestly makes him my favorite. Now, today I'm going to be bringing you the update about the new character of Paragon. Her name is Countess. And she looks, let me tell you, she looks amazing for another addition to the Paragon hero list. Because I am more of a jungler slash laner, like I don't really mind which role I do, but I like running like a lane and then coming to the jungle to grab some extra card points and coming back out. Well, Countess is a straight up jungler, just like if you've ever played with Lari, that's how she is, and she's just, I'm pretty sure her and Kwang are just gonna go neck and neck. Legit the whole time. As soon as she comes out, it's just gonna be mad neck and neck battling if people even like pick Kawari with the Countess, because it's just, her abilities are amazing. She can teleport, she can like throw her swords for like damage, and even I'm pretty sure the color for ult, I'm not really 400% positive because I only saw the video that Paragon allows us to see, but besides that, she looks pretty amazing, honestly. And I'm really excited to play with her as soon as she comes out next week on October 25th. Mark that date if you're like active Paragon player, because that date will like, ooh, you're gonna be wanting to be on here to make sure you update your game. Anyways, as you guys see, I'm just jungling right now early game. As many card points as I can as fast as I can, because honestly with Fang, and not with Fang, sorry, with Kwang, you need plenty of card points for him. That's like a given, like early game, you need to get his card points as quick as possible. Actually, I'm probably gonna go help my team out over here in mid. See if I can help them damage Kamira or not. See about that, I don't know. I'm gonna just go over there and help Murdoch. Ooh, do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I wonder if I should go kill Murdoch. Because Lieutenant Bellica seems to be having some trouble with me killing him. So let's see if I can get behind him and murder him. Darn. This is a smart Murdoch. Hey. They also have a ward in this pool, so I'm trying to find it currently, but I don't know where it's. Probably have to wait till I get my wards to even find out where it's at, honestly. Didn't expect to die this early. I apologize for that, guys. Honestly, no help from teammates, but what can you expect from Lieutenant Bellica? She could have slowed her down with her, slowed him down. I'm not really positive about Kamira's gender, honestly. I'm just gonna say slow it down, I guess you'd say. let's go tell them I'm on my way. Murdoch has his ultimates, that's not gonna be fun. Not gonna be possible either. I'm going to go see if I can grab this attack buff again, because it's 30 seconds. I'm gonna go jungle real quick. Hopefully I run into Kamira's little bitch ass. Oops, excuse me. Yeah, edit that out later. So let's see. Do Khmer's back in mode. Khmer's actually going to kill Muriel. That's nice. Of course, I wonder if Grux is going to defend me. I don't know if Grux is going to defend me. Oh, Grux is running. Look at you running, Grux. That's funny, actually. I love how Grux can see this shit. He actually dragged me to the tower and that's been pretty bad. He probably even killed me. I win. Aww, why are you running? I wish he would have grabbed Grux, because Grux would have been dead right now. Finding that, I just wanted to kill him, but it's not gonna happen probably. I took that death for the kill. It happens to the best of us. If you really want it, you go for it. Lauren Grux is stealing my attack, but I wanted that because I came back to life. There's a team player over here, he's getting killed. Three are here. This tower may be gone. Severar, Gideon, and Khmer are over here. Darn. Well, I guess you can't defend a tower that well solo. Assist. Your power grows. one thing I don't like about Brooks, he's too overpowered with this. Oh, he had bleed on him. I was like, how the fuck did he just die, yo? I mean, I got out of the Gideon, so good job. I can't help you, you have to go to kill him on your own. Of course. When you're low on health, there's always gonna be a Murdoch. Just getting raped right now. It's nice that somebody was in the jungle just chilling right there. Yeah, Severog's not doing anything for the team, yo. He's just jungling. I mean, he's a fucking garbage ass jungler. Dang it, I'm cussing again. I have to get that out of my vocab for YouTube videos. Excuse my cussing yet again. I apologize. He's stealing all of the junglers, yo. Like, don't say game over. We have our towers. We have a tower, we have two.
Oh,
Oops. Might be. Fuck that retreating shit. He's Minnie now. That's hilarious.
That's actually a good reference.
I just pushed the whole right lane by myself. That's terrible. It's pretty sad, actually. All the way up to their inhibitor. Dang, I'm overpowered as Kwang. I don't even have card points yet, yo. Like, Severog is trash. I need to go defend. I need to, like, demolish this whole lane over here, actually. Definitely need to move going down, because I don't know who's pushing up there, about to die. Like, now. It's not getting seen. Oh, he just pushed up minions. He's not even over here. He just pushed up minions. Oh shit, Murdoch is over here. Hey, Murdoch. How you doing, buddy? I'm not running from you. I need ads. Oh, you done messed up now, Murdoch. What you got to do, Murdoch? Can you even shoot, buddy? Oh, you pushed me back because you're scared. Wow. That's sad. Oh, Murdoch. What up, Murdoch? Oh, so sorry. Have a nice day. Oh, Annie. And he gave me a black buff. Ooh, that means I can take this inhibitor. Careful right lane. Who's gonna come over here? I need more ads though, honestly. If I'm gonna take this inhibitor, I definitely need more ads. Oh, time to run. Time to run. He has armor on, yo. It's not even funny, man. Ooh.
Enemy has been slain.
Oh, dang. There's two of them over here. Oh, I just wanted to take the inhibitor, man. That's trash. That's garbage. They're not killing me and getting a black buff, that's for sure. There's a jungle. And I just need help, like, making sure they don't push. They're not defending like all the lanes they should be defending. They're just trying to focus on one lane.
Enemy tower destroyed.
Hey, you can mirror, old pal. How you doing, buddy? Kill them so bad, yo. I need more. I need more card points for every goal, though. It's trash. Trash, trash, trash. They should hopefully give me some card points. Come on, come to, like, yo, like, what are you doing, Grux? Oh, you done messed up now, buddy. Oh, you got away. That's the rock. Garbage, man. I'm gonna go ahead and get more card points before I recall it. Let's see, is Kamir running armor? Kamir is running two things of armor, so guess who's gonna put armor penetration on just to murder him? Hehehe, this dude right here. I'm gonna go ahead and put on my second penetration card. Wow, who's, wow, I'm done with you guys, all of you. One of those towers is gone. I'm not gonna let them get to an inhibitor, how about that? Honestly, might forgot to get to the inhibitor just because that tower is like going bye-bye so fast. Holy shit. Ooh. Okay, I think that's gonna, you think that's gonna help you, Gideon? It's really gonna help you, buddy. Who's gonna come save you, Gideon? Hmm? Who's gonna come save you? Because my sword is gonna get your ass, bro. Oh! Oh, so sunny! Have a nice day, buddy! Damn. A lot of work just to get one kill. What are you doing over there, yo? I need to go grab a mana buff, honestly. Now that I think about it. Yeah, Narbash is murdered right now. Actually, I'm gonna let those ads push themselves up. Go grab this harvester. Be a team player, you know? I honestly can't wait for this Countess character to come out though. Like, I'm really excited. Because, I mean, you clearly see me jungling here and there with Kwang and Strike Art points, and she's just like that, and I can just go, like, from jungling to laning. I legit love this character. So much. I'm attacking left lane. I needed to get a mana buff. Chillax, man. Card points for days. Look at all these ads that I have, yo. This is crazy, man. Somebody's coming over. Like, if they were smart, they'd be coming over here, like, ASAP, Rocky. This tower is bye-bye. As soon as I get to it, I'm sorry. Yeah, they're dumb. That's not my problem. Nah, I'm good, dude. I'll retreat when I damage, I feel like it. How about that? Oh, Chimera! Guess who's doing damage to you, buddy? Oh! Ooh, that was smart. Actually, that was hella smart right there. Mira's gotta be salty, yo. He put all that armor on and it's not even helping him. How much armor he has? 132 on that card. Me? Oh, that's the wrong card. Ooh, he has energy. He has 100, he's more physical, that's for sure. He's probably gonna work on that more. I wouldn't be surprised. I mean, Drux is running on there? Drux is running zero armor, but he's doing alright damage. I'm not gonna say amazing damage, but he's doing decent. Wow, was Annabella cut? Yeah, Drux, you're dead unless you go after the other Drux, which you can't because you have no mana, so kinda should retreat, but Severog's trash anyways, like what is our Severog even running? It's running armor. It's running okay. Where's your heal? Where's your damage? He's running no damage, so this guy is just tanking. No idea. That's nice. Well, Murdoch, let's see how far you get up before I decide to murder you again. How about that one, buddy? He's not up far at all, actually. Where did he go? Did he just run? Oh, he did. He just ran. Come on, Lieutenant Bellica, you can kill him. You can do it. Oh, I can do it. Oh, so sorry. Have a nice day. Oh, Chimera. Chimera, I'm coming after you, boy. I'm coming after you, playboy. Oh, yes. Come on. Come to daddy. Come to daddy. I need help right now. Like, for real. Like, are y'all niggas not about to help me do something, man? Boy, you better bring that ass here, Chimera. Oh, you think you're about to kill me, Chimera? I'm sorry, but you're not. Oh, okay. Actually, nobody helped me there. That's amazing right there.
Whatever.
I'll be okay. It's just a death, whatever. I'm not doing amazing in this game. But the only person on my team that's staying ahead. Did they let Premier get away? Are you serious? Good job. Straight up trash. Let's go look at his deck real quick. He's running armor. No, he's running health more than anything, though. Running damage. He needs a little bit of attack, so that's for sure. He definitely needs more health points. I don't know what they expect from Muriel, honestly. Are you guys gonna listen or what's going on here? What's this bolster? Pretty sure they're already there. Wouldn't be surprised at all, actually. Huh. That's lovely. Yeah, we just fucked up. I wanna go kill them though, that's the problem. Sorry, Sever, you're not getting this buff. Come on! Come on! Come on! Yeah! Do you have time to go get it? Alright, I just have to finish this up and we can go. Okay. Well, you just wasted. Or Prime, that's hilarious. I mean, they didn't let us get it, but they dead ass wasted it. Yeah. We'll destroy that harvester. It's not correct. Nobody defended that lane, so honestly, it's probably gone. We need to hurry up and get there, yo. One of us needs to. I'm not gonna worry about defending anymore. They should have. If they don't, then it's not my fault. Honestly. I just wanna get on my card point so I can go back. Yeah, I'll be a team player in the future, obviously. Whatever. Da-da-da-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. Did I forget a card somewhere? Oh my god, I forgot some of my penetration. Are you serious? I'm smart. So smart. Didn't even notice that. I would have been murdering Camille, yo. Is our attack buff here? Yes, no, maybe so. Hey, I'm gonna go ahead and re-up on my... I wonder if Grux is gonna run. Come on, Severod, can you do something for once? Yes? No? They're gonna let Grux get away? No! They let Grux get away. That's trash. Is it because our Grux just ran up in there? Yeah, our Grux just ran up in there, yo. Well, it's a little late in the game, but better late than never, right? I mean, help with what? Because I'm gonna come over here and kill Murdoch. Because Murdoch's getting cocky. Oh, you think I can't? Murdoch thought. I mean, if you want to take the core, go ahead, bro. I don't really care. Not really up to me. I guess my teammates, but I wanted to get more kills, but whatever. GG, guys. GG. So, that was a decently good game with Kwang. I definitely shined in the last, like, 5 minutes more than anything, because I just went up in there and murdered their whole squad really quick. And especially whenever they got Orb Prime, it's whenever I shine too, but 11 and 6 is an okay game for me. Usually it's more kills and a lot less deaths, maybe around 0 to 3 deaths, but usually have my squad with me too whenever I'm playing like that, so maybe that's why I usually have backup, and this team just was doing their own thing and came whenever they felt like it. But anyways guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, and then of course hit subscribe if you want to subscribe to my channel, because I'm going to be streaming Advanced Warfare, Infinite Warfare, Call of Duty, as soon as it comes out. I already have the whole thing paid off, remastered, so, like basically done the storyline, and the beta is pretty decent for Call of Duty. I mean, it's not amazing, but it's something to look forward to. Whenever that actually does officially release in November, I'm waiting on it to happen. But anyways guys, have a nice day. Deuces. Maybe I'll be back on later for another vid.